Alexander might have been great, but he wasn't a Greek.
No?
No, he's a Macedonian. But he loved them, though. Aristotle and that lot. He's deeply impressed by them flash Hellenistic cuts. Christos, get some more of that awful wrestling, though.